Good morning, Saints. Happy Friday, and welcome back to another morning announcement video. I'm Bernie.
And I'm Cole, here to tell you your Friday's news.
Seniors, there's a grad night list posted outside student services. You can check your name and see if you have registered or if you still owe money.
If you have not registered for grad night, you will have more opportunities on January 31st to register. Space is limited, but there are still spots available.
Mark your calendars and plan to bring a deposit of $125 or a full payment of $225 on January 31st to confirm your spot.
The final payment for all seniors attending grad night will be February 28th. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Lowry in the front office. And now for our sports news. Wavy Boy Productions.
Good morning, Saints.
Happy Friday, Saints. It's Cruz and Abby, your daily sportscast here. We have some exciting news today, so let's get to it.
Last night, our girls' wrestling team won 54-6 against Covina. Let's roll one of the clips from Cammie Ortiz. We are so proud of you, Cammie, and you've been doing a great job this entire season. Keep up that great work.
Look at that.
There you go, Cam.
Way to go. Good job, Lady Saints. Keep taking the dub.
Today, the girls' soccer team have games against Wilson. They play at 3:15, and these games will be at home.
The boys' soccer team also have games today against Wilson. The JV team plays at 3:15, and the varsity team plays at 5 p.m. tonight. Both of these games are away.
Today, the boys' basketball team have games against Roland. The varsity team plays at 6:30 away. The JV team plays at 3:15 home, and the Frost team plays at 5 p.m. home as well.
Along with the boys' basketball playing today, the girls' basketball team also have games today against Roland. We have the JV team playing at 3:15 and the varsity team playing at 5 p.m. tonight. Both of these games are away.
Today, the varsity girls' wrestling team have their Ayala tournament today. Their game was at 7 a.m. and it was away. Good luck, Saints. Way to go.
And now it's the moment you've all been waiting for. It's time to announce this month's Athlete of the Month winners.
That's right. For the girls' nominee winner, we have Lexi Sanchez from the girls' basketball team.
Congrats, Lexi. Coach Jackson had a lot of positive things to say about you. She said that you have been such a great team leader and that you have shown so much dedication to the team. Keep up the good work.
For the boys' nominee winner, we have Jason Thomas from the boys' soccer team.
Good job, Jason. Coach LeVay said that you had scored the game winner against Northview during overtime and that you were the assist for the game winner versus Covina. We are super proud of you.
Great job, winners. Keep up the great work. And a huge congrats to all the nominees who continue to strive at being a Saint. ASB will contact you in regard to your reward.
Before we leave, I'd like to announce that we at San Dimas are forming a diving team for the first time. If you're interested in joining the spring sport, there will be an informative meeting next Thursday during second lunch in room 07.
Also, if you are interested in joining the swim team this year, there will be a meeting the same day as the dive team meeting at second lunch next room in 07.
I hope to see you all there.
I think that's all we have for you today. Have a great Friday and back to your news.
Go Saints.
Pasta for Penny starts Monday. Bring all your spare change to your second period class.
The class with the most money will win a pasta party sponsored by Olive Garden. This collection will run for 2 weeks.
Attention freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors. If you qualify for the Golden Royal Star applications, fill them out ASAP. Applications are available in the front office with Mrs. Egan.
Applications are due back to Ms. Egan on January 27th at 3 p.m. No late applications will be accepted. Apply today.
Seniors, bring your college acceptance letters to room F2 so they can be put up on the acceptance wall in the media center.
Seniors, we also want your elementary school photo. please bring a copy of your photo to F2, Miss Carson's room, at your earliest convenience.
You may not get it back, so make sure it is one you are willing to give. Your photo must be 8x10 or 5x7.
The class of 2023 is looking for artwork to put on sweatshirts and t-shirts. If you are interested in having your artwork displayed on these clothes,
submit your artwork to Mrs. Kokalis via her email. And if you have any questions, feel free to email her as well at kkokalis@bonita.k12.ca.us.
They have questions and you have answers. It's question of the week. Let's see what the questions was this week.
Who is your celebrity crush? Now, let's get to the interviews.
Kylie Jenner.
A$AP Rocky and Kelly Oubre. Shawn Mendes.
Selena Gomez.
Joshua Bassett.
Bora.
Paul McCartney.
Ray Johnson.
Nicholas Reeve.
Notch.
Sofia Vergara.
Ariana Grande.
Mark Zuckerberg.
Sarah Jeffrey. If you want to suggest your own questions, go to this bit.ly right over here. We do care about them and we do go through them all. See you next time.
Don't forget, our winter rally is today in the gym during break. Can't wait to see you in the jungle.
And cheers to Friday!
It was